I get up in the morning and this is what I find. Sandwiches. Made by my beautiful love, so.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Sandwiches.
Sandwiches. So. Can't wait till later to go see Robert Ray and the Midnight Rodeo at the Indigo at 7:30. But our reservations start at 7, so. Hopefully it goes good tonight. So, but first I gotta go pick up a CD at the office so I can finish up a real quick laptop. So, not a big deal. So, I'll see how it goes. Heading out to pick up some CDs, the actual DVDs. So, and this one over here is watching my blog and laughing. He doesn't even know I'm recording. Let's see how the rest goes so far. So, yeah. We're on the way to pick up the CDs, so let's see if I can get this program started. So, after that, I gotta go to my in-laws. So, let's see what happens. To go visit, because we haven't visited them in a while. So, let's see. Right? So. Getting ready to go to the Indigo, actually. This is the end zone. It's no longer end zone. They changed the name to the Indigo. So we're getting out there, getting ready because we have a total of 18 people going out there to have a little gather for my little birthday. So let's see how it goes out there. And because Robert Ray's playing, so I kind of got dressed in Robert Ray and Midnight Rodeo. Boom. So let's see how the night goes out there at the Indigo. So, and my fiance over there still getting ready for her with her makeup. Because we're going to take behind the scenes.
Look at my stomach.
Inside this behind the scenes. So let's see how the rest of the evening goes. Well, we just got here to the Indigo, to our reservation, so let's see how many people actually show up after having all that reservation. So let's see. Look at that. Hi. We just got here. We're inside the Indigo. Table for 18. You'll get how long the table is.
Party.
See how it goes. See how it goes. I'm keeping an eye on you when you sleep and everything. I'm in your dreams too. Robert Ray and the Midnight Rodeo doing a sound check.
Okay, my back's not hurting anymore. You know what else stopped hurting?
Your brain?
Yeah, Robert Ray! Woo! Yeah!
is his birthday here today, and he's decided to spend it here with us. We're gonna go ahead and sing him happy birthday, but before I say anything, I'm gonna go ahead and say a little something about Mr. Rennie here. He's been there ever since the beginning, back in August 2014 when I had my first gig. He was there, and he's pretty much been there at every gig, so he's pretty much like my number one fan. Sorry guys, I say I'm my number one fan, I'm sorry, but it's his birthday, gotta treat him. In fact, his guitar is the first one I've ever signed. Signed it all the way back to Lucchese's. And we're gonna go ahead and sing Mr. Rennie here, happy birthday. So you guys, please join me. Sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rennie. Happy birthday to you. How about a round of applause now for Mr. Rennie?
All right. Like everybody who has a birthday, happy birthday. I think you are the best. Even you too, coach.
Round of applause for Mr. Poole. Sun goes down on my side of town. The awesome fear comes to my door. The whole world turns.
Look at my little boy eat his food. Look at him. Oh, damn. Look at that. Look at him drink that soda. Look at him, look at me. He just caught me looking at him. Oi! He's looking at me again. He saw me. Oi! Let's hide. Oh, he's still looking at us. Oh, he's still looking. Look, who's that? Who's that over there? Look at that guy over there. Why are you throwing at me? You broke it.
It's been broken.
Look at the beast in her wild habitat. The beast in the wild habitat.
I don't know what.
The wild beast in the habitat. Look at her.
Oh yeah.
Look at that beast in the wild habitat. Look at that. You have to tag. You have to tag, huh? Don't take too long. My B-Day gift. Oi! Kukui! That's my birthday gift. I don't know where it came from. Yeah! Oi! Oh, look at that. Oi! There we go. He's not leaving. Oh, he's not moving away from me. Oi! Get away! Get away! Ew, he just licked my ear. Yeah, we're so good. Why are you still next to me? Who are you? Who are you? Do I know you? Do I know you? Do I know you? Oh, he's eating ranch just like a cup. Who are you? Do I know you? What's your name?
I know, maybe like me.
What's your name? You don't answer what's his name. I guess he's just an unknown person, doesn't know his name. So I guess his name is Ranch Dressing. Mr. Ranch.
Thank you. together for eternity.
For some apparent reason, our stalker came back. Our stalker just came back. That loves to follow us. I don't know. We don't know who she is. Who is she? God. She didn't stop. She didn't stop showing up.
My girl.
Who the hell is she?
My girl.
She just appeared out of nowhere. She don't know who she is either. She just said my girl. She didn't even. There's no name. There's no name. Who is she? Some apparent reason, Robert's going all off. At the performance, man, here at Indigo. If you haven't seen him, you gotta come out and visit.
Give me
Most of the time. Freaking blast on my birthday, man. Even for the even the dedication that Robert gave me for my birthday, right, baby? Mm-hmm. Look at her, how tired she is. Look at her. She's freaking like half asleep. Damn, baby. Love you so much.
Love you. Who's here?
It's not for us.
There's people.
It's not for us. It's the neighbors. Just leave him alone.
Alcoholics.
Yeah, I guess so. Alcoholics like you. So, just kidding. Look at that number one finger. I'm the best, man. Look at that. She's telling me I'm number one. Well, now I'm number two, number three, one, two, three, four, five. I don't know what number I am. But I think I'm seeing number ones. So, yeah, man. That was a freaking awesome night. I had a freaking blast, man. Freaking fixed the phone today. It was 15 minutes. Not too bad. So let's see how my day goes tomorrow. It's the 4th of July tomorrow, so I gotta go hang out with another friend, so.
Oh, yeah.
Is that girl that we don't know going?
Stalker
girl?
I think so.
I don't know. I don't like her. She's getting annoying. Really, she is. Stalker girl's getting annoying. I'm getting annoyed
by her.
That's
my girl.
A stalker girl that just appears out of nowhere, right in thin air. We're not looking, all of a sudden she just appears out of nowhere. I don't know, I understand that. I don't know how she's appearing. So, well, let's see how it goes tomorrow. Well, hopefully y'all had an amazing day, because like I said, I did. So, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, add me on Snapchat, even Instagram, and everything will be down below in the description. So, I will catch y'all on my next vlog. So, see ya guys. On to the next.